So we've made it to the Port Pirie Christmas markets and they have a Christmas pageant, so there's a float going by very shortly. So we're going to go have a look and see what they've got.
Yep, they've got a few stalls and that here as well, so we'll go and check out and yeah, see what we can find.
And enjoy the Christmas music. Nice
Christmas gift idea. I can do that, I just refuse to.
Sure.
The elf started to bring it on the roof.
Legs up in the air.
We'll be right back.
painting these days. He is pretty cool. You see him around quite a bit now. We're back from the Port Pirie markets and Christmas pageant. We've had a good day. We've seen the bluff lookout again, and we went for a drive through the Port Germain Gorge on the Gorge Road.
That was pretty nice drive.
Yeah, it was a nice drive. And we finished it obviously with a bit of Christmas activity, so that was nice. It was nice to see a whole heap of locals out and people supporting the little town. It was great to see a whole heap of floats and Christmas spirit. So
there's a lot of good floats and a lot of young ones. Yeah, put a lot of effort into their little floats and stuff, so it was good to see.
Yeah, it was nice to see. And what better thing to do but to come home and decorate the van up a little bit for Christmas. And my Christmas tree. It has lights, you can't see it at the moment, but it only lights up after about 9 o'clock at night when it gets dark. And just some basic decorations with a bit of tablecloth and stuff inside. We didn't go overboard because, of course, you know, it's probably just going to get donated to charity afterwards. And but wishing you all a safe and merry Christmas.
And yeah, so until the next episode, stay safe and yeah, have a good Christmas and spend lots of time with families and loved ones. And yeah, we'll be back again soon.
See you soon.